I'm so ready for a solo! Hi everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we have a Patreon request from Old School Dad. Now the band that they've picked is Megadeth. It's always good to watch Megadeth. And the song is A Tornado of Souls, and it's a London performance from 92, so it's a live one. I do know this song for the simple fact that Tina Estered it as a cover, so I listened to the song while she did that anyway. So no, I am familiar with the song. I am familiar. What the hell was that? So I'm familiar with it, so I do know what the song's like, so we can sit back and enjoy it. Anyway, before we do, if you do actually like my videos, then please consider hitting like and subscribe, and the links to this video will be down in the description for anybody who wants to check it out by themselves. So without further ado, let's get into Megadeth, Tornado of Souls, live in London, 1992. Let's get it. Oh, these guys are just the epitome of a classic metal band. They are so good live. I mean, I've checked out a couple of live performances of different songs of Megadeth, and they've never, ever, ever disappointed me, and this is no different. I'm so ready for a solo! These guys do awesome solos. Not only do awesome solos, do awesome vocals and awesome guitar playing and just awesome freaking music. Where have I been when Megadeth were around? Are they still around? Are they still making music? I don't know. It's just a band I know nothing about. Let me know. Let's go! Mm. That's so cool. How cool are these guys? How cool are they musically? How cool are their guitar solos? Ah, they're just so freaking cool. So cool. So cool. Cool. Megadeth. They kill it. They kill it stone cold every single time. They're so good at what they do. I don't really need to break the song down because I did that in another video. But I mean, watching them do that live and playing it the way they did, and you know, it was just, these guys are so freaking slick. So brilliant. So good. Need to do some more Megadeth, don't I? Anyway, if you like my videos, then please hit like and subscribe, and I shall see you all on the next one.